because that goes back again to this point, that we're always entering a new environment. We don't ever know fully what the new environment is, because the only environments we know are the past ones. There is always then operating in the development of cellular life on any level a new way of organization, higher than any existing form. And we are not aware of it. Terms of what you are seeing and hearing, because all sights and all sounds are what the nerves inside your head are doing. That's how to be aware of one's head. You are aware, therefore, of yourself, the mysterious self that you have, in terms of experience, because there isn't really any difference. But that always escapes people, you see.
Thank you.